watching his voice change over the years. The years just keep going.
55岁陶喆状态回归，曾被声乐老师叹岁月不饶人。
不止为你而高兴，还为自己忧愁，之后就放你走。不明白。
Just hearing him even start the song kind of blew my mind a bit.
你是一生一世不会了解，不明白。
See, he is not going up into his falsetto. He is staying fully connected all the way through these lines. Ah, that's so interesting.
最近凭杨丞琳歌手表现走红的加拿大声乐老师，让网友想起老师曾评过陶喆感触很深，掀起回忆杀。
你是一生一世不会了解。
Okay, interesting. We heard him use his falsetto because he, I don't know if he couldn't hit it with his full voice or he felt afraid or fatigued. Sometimes when singers are tired in the moment, they will make the decision instead of going da 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 da, they say da 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 da. You see, I switched to that thinner place in my voice. I don't know what happened between this video and the last video, if it was just because he's older and he lost a little bit of his range.I don't know.
And watching his voice change over the years. And it's such a reminder, the years just keep going. And our voice is made of blood and tissue and cells, you know? Our body is going to break down and fade as we age. He had a great journey, you know? He entertained all of you.
But I'm sure he's still a skilled, he's obviously a skilled musician.
陶喆近日展开中国巡演，即将满55岁的他状态也回来了。